Today on Chop Junior Art Edition, these two artists will be competing to create the most creative piece of art from just the materials in this space.